Loyola University men's basketball arrived in Montreal on Friday afternoon, and after an evening of getting acquainted with the Quebec province city, the Greyhounds got down to business quickly on Saturday with a pair of gains. First, the Greyhounds took on the University of Quebec at Montreal, coming away with an 84-67 victory before the evening session saw the Greyhounds defeat Brookwood Elite 86-73. The day was a chance for the freshmen to get their first collegiate action against someone other than their own teammates, and for the upperclassmen to knock the rust of the summer off.
All right, you got to talk. Got to talk, got to communicate on both ends of the court, okay?
Rebound.
Bring it in.
Let's go, boys. What's it working for? Let's go.
First
game of the season. Win all three. One, two, three.
Win. Let's go. Get it going. Today, playing two games in one day is always hard. I thought the energy level was great, especially in the second game. Great team overall play. I'm really impressed with our young guys, Andre and Colton. Andre Walker and Colton Bishop really done a good job of running the offense. Cam Gregory and Chance and Bernard have given us great energy plays, offensive rebounding, great defense, a lot of deflections. I'm just really impressed by the way we've handled things so far here in Canada.
It helps you a lot because the jump is a big jump from high school to college, so the 10 practices did a lot.
I think it's really going to help us a lot, especially because we got 5 freshmen. It's kind of a big class, and we're learning, and the upperclassmen are helping us out in all the practices and stuff like that. So I think we're going to be playing well when the season starts.
Well, with us this year, having a young team, getting these extra practices in, it's good for not only just playing time, but team bonding. Building the type of chemistry as a coach's staff. We're looking for different type of matchups, who plays well together, who doesn't play well together. Having Jared Jones and Franz Rasmussen in our front court has really helped us out. Denzel and Hitala really provide us depth in the backcourt. Tyler's been shooting the ball really well up here. It's been good. We have a great mix of guys. We have 5 new freshmen. We also have 5 other juniors and seniors. So it's going to be a good mix for us this year. I'm just glad that we're having some experienced guys out there at the same time with our young guys.
No.